Abram, Provident's partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come. We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more problems. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Sir. Get out my face, Simmy. Thank you.
Excuse me.
Fit, my friend.
That's your winning face. I'd hate to see you lose.
We underestimated the Constant.
Nah, he's a glorified desk clerk.
He's not just after the money. He wants it all.
We caught him once, we can do it again. And, well, we're not the ones who let him escape.
You still don't trust her.
I don't like executive decision makers. Look. You don't have to follow her, you know? Soon, this will be over. Maybe it's time to think about the future. You have to face the possibility that there's no going back. If the ICA knows what you did...
She'll make it right. She always does.
We have a fix on Carlisle. Come on. We've got a plane to catch. I hope you like the rain, 47.
Miss Burnwood.
How did you...
I have everyone's number. You really ought to know by now.
You planned this. All of it.
Don't be silly. I just played the hand I was dealt.
We'll find you.
You had me. Where'd that get you?
We handed you an empire.
It's for the best. The partners were complacent, set in their ways. But power is more than just security. Providence can be an agent of change. Surely you understand. Or you will. Soon enough.